Kristen Mitnasir with your No Excuses Workout of the Week. Your No Excuses Plus workout this week is 10 minutes of 5 push-ups, 5 deadlifts per leg, and then 10 jump squats. So for the push-up, you're starting in a plank position. You're going to bring your chest all the way to the ground, keep your hips up, keep your elbows tight to your sides, press on up. Now if that's too hard, and that is difficult, we just raise where the arms are. So I'm going to use a step this time, but you can use a chair, you can use a countertop, you can use a coffee table if it's stable enough, but everything else is the same. You're in a plank position, hands are underneath your shoulders, you come down, tap your chest, do whatever you're on, press back up. After 5 of those, we're going to grab our dumbbells and do 5 deadlifts per leg. So with the dumbbells in both hands, balancing on one leg, you're coming down, tapping your weight to the ground, as long as your back feels okay doing that, coming on up. If you can keep that back leg high, that's great. All the way down, all the way up. Switch legs, so we do 5 on one side, then we're gonna do 5 on the other, all the way up. After that, to set your weights down, you're gonna do 10 jump squats. So for the jump squat, we're squatting all the way down. When we come at the top, we're just jumping just a little bit. This doesn't have to be super high. Just getting yourself off the ground, getting that heart rate up a little bit, using your legs a little bit more. Keep cycling through those 3 movements for the next 10 minutes. Have fun.